from buying a home is more than the number of bedrooms and bathrooms.
Can't imagine making a purchase like that without having someone you can trust.
Somebody with integrity protecting you.
Ethics are crucial.
Honesty and dependability.
I can't call myself a realtor unless I complete ethics training.
Realtors adhere to a strict code of ethics, so you know you'll be treated honestly. Ask if your agent is a realtor, a member of the National Association of Realtors.
They live and work by a code of ethics, and that was really important to me.
Very intense for just anyone. We did go out to see if we could find some foreclosure prevention companies, but during the conversation and meeting with them, we found out that the first thing that they wanted up front from us was money before we even filled out the application. There's lots of companies that were offering the services and making a lot of promises to us that they could save our home. I really just didn't feel comfortable with them at all, and I just decided to take another path.
There are a lot of companies claiming that they can stop the foreclosure process or help you modify your loan. You should be extremely cautious of people who make any guarantee, ask for money up front, or tell you to make your mortgage payments to them.
I called one of the loan modification specialists. They said they could help. They needed a $500 deposit and then $3,000 after that. They said they had attorneys working on their side. They would talk to the mortgage company. They took my money and they didn't do anything for us at all.
We were desperate to save our house, and I guess that's why we believed in them.
It was just a scam.
All of a sudden on a Saturday night, our front doorbell rings. I open the door and there's this lady on our front step talking at the top of her voice saying, "You're going into foreclosure, you're going to lose your home." Well, I immediately asked her to leave. I then called my servicer and they didn't know anything about her. Apparently it was a scam.
Unfortunately, there are a lot of scam artists out there. Some even look to be affiliated with the government. Their websites have official-looking logos and graphics, and their names include words like federal. Hope Now connects you with counselors that provide free foreclosure prevention assistance.
When I met with the counselor that Hope Now connected me with, I was a little suspicious when I first went in there. I noticed that she didn't ask me for any money. I really felt that there was someone finally here that could help me now. I do believe that Hope Now saved my house. If it wasn't for them, I don't know where I would be. We probably wouldn't be sitting here today.
Our counselor was so professional, I was impressed. She looked at our entire situation and helped guide us through the whole process. Everything that she has done was free, no cost to us.
Time is of the essence when it comes to the risk of foreclosure. No one can guarantee you can get a loan modification or that they can stop the foreclosure process. But if you are in trouble, the first thing to do is contact your mortgage company and get housing counseling. You can do this by contacting the Homeowners Hope Hotline at 888-995-HOPE. The sooner you call, the sooner you can get peace of mind.
It's very scary knowing you could lose your house. You feel like you're all alone in the world. It's hard to know who you can trust, but you can't let that fear lead you down the wrong path with people who might be out to scam you. There are real people offering real help, and they're at 888-995-HOPE. Los problemas financieros comenzaron cuando me lastimé en el trabajo. No había dinero, tenía que hacer algo rápido.
Nos atrasamos con los pagos de la casa, le pedimos ayuda al banco, pero el banco no nos quiso ayudar.
Yo le llamé a una compañía, ellos me dijeron que ellos especializaban en modificaciones de préstamos y les tenía que pagar a ellos $3,500 para tomar el caso. Ellos tenían abogados y todo, y ellos iban a hablar con el banco. En el final, no me ayudaron para nada, nomás se llevaron el dinero.
Estábamos desesperados por salvar nuestra casa y yo pienso que es por eso que creímos en ellos.
Todo era fraude.
Hay muchas compañías que dicen que pueden parar el proceso de embargo o ayudar con una modificación de préstamo. Necesitan tomar cuidado con personas que ofrecen garantía, les piden dinero adelante o les dicen que les hagan los pagos de hipoteca directamente a ellos.
Encontramos el panfleto fuera de la puerta de la casa y lo miramos y leímos toda la información y era como que ellos nos entendían que era lo que nosotros estábamos pasando, el estrés, la presión de pagarle al banco, de salvar la casa, de a dónde ir a meter a los niños. Conseguimos el dinero prestado, les pagamos los $3,000 que pedían para poner un paquete especial para la modificación. Entonces les dimos el dinero y luego pasaron unos meses y yo llamar al banco y me dijeron, no, nosotros no hemos recibido ningún paquete para una modificación. Te colgué el teléfono, le dije a llamar lo que estaba pasando y entonces se puso a llorar porque había sido difícil conseguir $3,000. ¿Quién nos va a prestar? No tenemos nada. Eso era lo más difícil para nosotros.
Al presente hay muchas compañías que ofrecen ayuda por un cobro, pero en realidad están operando fraudulentamente. Usan nombres que contienen en el título federal en el Internet con símbolos que aparecen oficial. La organización Hope Now lo refieren a consejeros que asisten en prevención de embargo gratis.
Estábamos muy contentos de estar en contacto con una consejera de Hope Now. Ella nos ayudó a calificar con una modificación nueva y ya todo está bien hoy.
Nuestra consejera de Hope Now nos ayudó con el proceso de la modificación gratis. Nos ayudó a salvar la casa, lo que esta otra compañía no hizo por nosotros.
El tiempo es lo más importante cuando hay riesgo de un embargo. Nadie le puede garantizar una modificación de préstamo o parar un embargo. Pero si está batallando, la primera cosa que hacer es hablar con su compañía de hipoteca. Y también obtener consejería gratis de la línea de Hope Now para los dueños de casa. 888-995-HOPE. Lo más pronto que hable, más rápido puede recuperar paz en su mente.
Es muy espantoso pensar que puedes perder tu casa. Te sientes como si estuvieras solo en el mundo. Es muy difícil confiar en alguien, pero no puedes dejar que el miedo te lleve por el mal camino y te lleve con personas que se aprovechen de ti. Pero hay gente que, en verdad, te pueden ayudar y ellos están 888-995-HOPE.
We wanted to move in 90 days, and that was our goal.
Selling a home can be a challenge.
I've been through this type of market before. I'm going to be there every step of the way to guide them through it.
Realtors I work with know the markets that they're in.
They know how to market it. They know how to sell it.
A realtor is making it seamless for us.
Interest rates are at historic lows, which means more buyers are in the market for a home like yours. Every market's different. Call a realtor today.
The market is always changing, and I'll always be ready for it.
Hi, my name is Jose Cordova, and I'm here to invite you to our next free foreclosure prevention seminar. With all that's going on in our community, you should not miss out on this very important event.
Also, if you have any questions on how to keep your home, buying or selling, please call us now. We are revolutionizing today's real estate market.
Agents, come join us to invest in our community.
121 Casa Real Latino.
We are the change in real estate.
Amigos, quisiera tomarme el tiempo e invitarlos a nuestros próximos seminarios gratuitos e informarles cómo prevenir que el banco les quite su casa.
Y también cómo comprar y vender su casa.
Agentes los ayuda a que sean parte de nosotros y se unan a este servicio comunitario.
A Century 21 Casa Real Latino.
Nosotros somos el cambio de negocio de bienes y raíces.
Yo creo que los desconocidos son amigos que nos faltan por conocer. Es más, muchos de mis mejores amigos primero fueron clientes. Mira, el cierre de una casa es fuerte, los contratos, las negociaciones. En Century 21 te apoyo de principio a fin, hasta que el sueño sea realidad. ¿No es eso lo que hacen los amigos?
Century 21, la norma de oro.
Diligently servicing the Passaic County area for over 10 years, Nancy Pavick has established a successful real estate business while being a nurturing mother, supportive wife, community leader, and social advocate. Born and raised in Paterson, New Jersey, Nancy has worked hard to become a successful businesswoman. Like many before her, the way has not been easy, but with determination of spirit, she learned how to capitalize on her innate strengths in order to achieve her personal goals. Today, she is doing the same for others as she leads them down the right path to success. Nancy has been able to continuously become the top performer in her company and the real estate industry. As a partner of Casa Real, She has helped the community distinguish itself from competitors by the high standards and ethics practiced. She offers nothing less than the most comprehensive and supportive real estate services to customers like you. This is why she has maintained her standing for the last 9 years in the Circle of Excellence Award for Exceptional Sales. Whether you're in the market to purchase a home, seek to invest in real estate, or want to sell your property, don't risk such an important investment with an inexperienced company. Nancy Pavic and Casa Real will make a difference in your future. Remember, when you're in need of a professional who truly understands the industry, local markets, and has the characteristics to overcome any obstacle, Nancy Pavic stands well above the competition.